Holy cow, I paused somewhere kind of strange. Okay, I think I'm all situated. Got everything muted, I got chat up. Basically, the stream is gonna last until... battery dies on my laptop. It's got 2.5 hours. Okay. Something new. Rusted scrap. Huh. Excavation key. Permitted lock. Okay. Let's go pick up that. I think I should go fight some bellowbacks. I still need to pick up some healing items. I'm just gonna walk. How am I doing on wood? Oh, I am low on wood. Okay. I think I still need to kill a fox. Rabbit. Four. Turkey. Four. Head watcher.
Good. I can use this.
I could see the turkey and I wasn't aiming. Actually. Wait, where'd that wood go? I just saw you wood. There we go. Did it look yellow? Oh no, it's green. Okay. Strange.
I'd have to ditch something.
Oh crap, that's right. I'm like full to the brim. Here's a place I can vendor at. Merchant there that I haven't discovered though. There's a merchant there I haven't. Okay, here we go. Let's fast travel here. Free fast travel! I'm gonna have to sell a bunch of stuff. I wish frozen would slow them down, but. Oh, I'm still... am I on the wrong... oh, I thought I switched the scene over. Okay, I did. Why is my video preview still showing... odd. My video preview isn't showing what I'm seeing in OBS. Strange. Here we go. You. We need to sell some stuff. Need to sell some shock potions and corruption potions. Bony meat. Watch your hearts. Ox bones. Holy crap, it's a ton of watcher lens. Place. Let's count the amount of blaze we have. Echo shells, holy crap. Tiny meat's used for, at least I don't think I've used it. I'm gonna be really mad if I sell that off and then I need it for something. Metal vessels. Also you. Black shine. Luminous braiding. Bunch of machine parts. Fatty meat, I know, is the valuable stuff. Talisman tooth. Let's do this. Oh, Gadget, thank you for the host. Can I have anything, something else to sell? I think so. Oh my gosh. Got a ton of modifications to sell. Hey, how you doing, Mike? Catching me in the middle of cleaning up my inventory because it's chock full of stuff. Not quite junk, just stuff. Actually, sell all of those. Sell all of those. Really use these traps as much, so we'll sell those. And then we can clear up some inventory space by crafting more. Oh, chili. That sounds good. I should sell my fire potions off too. Multiples. Let's buy some full health potions. They're useful and they're hard to make. Okay. I should grab another resource slot. Okay. Okay, so I need a fox skin, bellow black heart. Okay. What other quests am I on? There's the armory quest I still haven't been able to figure out. There's a bandit quest. Okay. I finished all the tutorials. Yeah. Okay. Now, where's that flower we were trying to get to? This one. Fast travel. I'm your cooking buddy. I'm cooking Butte. Not playing Cook Serve Delicious, because that game made me really hungry. Oh my gosh, that game made me so hungry. Ugh. And then there's when I think I finally got like the last restaurant I needed, I only needed to get to so many days, or I can't remember what happened, but I just kept the game open and didn't even play it so I could finish up one of the achievements or something in the game. Okay. Grab that collect. Grab some wood. And a giant wall of scrolling tags. Is inside the cauldron area. Oh! I didn't think you guys would respawn! Okay, well, I've got a problem. it still.
Ah!
Got denied by the... Okay, that heavy guy I think is the one I want to take out first. Goodness, you're tough. You're dead. Ha. No, I wanna pick up. I'm gonna pick up the thing. Let me pick up the gun. There we go. Ahaha. Ah, it ran out of ammo.
Where? We were just
I cannot get a good beat on you from this angle.
Always said, patience.
Yep. Oh, there he is. Oh, wait, had the second shot miss? He didn't even move. Did that get him? No? Dang it. Goodness, this guy is being obnoxious. There we go.
Still sniffing around.
So if I ever need to kill bandits for whatever reason, I can come back here. Okay. You're doing beef heated tortillas and homemade guac.
Got too much already.
Dang it, you're gonna make me hungry. Thankfully I'm not too hungry. I guess you can't make me hungry if I'm not hungry. Is there another way out here? Okay. Am I hearing the sound? Why? Hearing sound twice.
Near them soon enough.
Is that it? There we go, metal flower. And some bellow bags. Can I override you yet? Oh, I can override them. I don't think I've ever overridden one of these guys before. Well, let's try it out. Well, you can't override them currently when you're in the water. Dang it. Oh, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh my hell. That did a ton of damage. That did so much damage. On the ice hunter suit. Sneaking up on these guys is not going to be easy. I'm going to try. Three of them, it looks like. Or four of them. Any cover up here? Let's try a rock. I want to override one of you. I want you to be my friend. And a hiding spot. Oh, I didn't want to heal. I wanted a rock, but I didn't. They're like totally ignoring the rocks.
Looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. I'm not sure I want to find out what kind.
Okay. Come here! I just want to override you. Here we go. Now I have a friend! Oh, did that guy drop a yellow black card? I hope so. I've been wanting one for ages. Did I just get like two? Oh no, that was a loom, it's pretty. Okay. Do I have anything else? Stronger fire wise? Oh, I've got this. 68 fire damage. This is 38. Okay, yeah, let's equip this. The problem with this weapon is its range. It's kind of sad. Laptop! Come back! I wanna read chat. Laptop low? Well. Oh, it knows I'm here now. That's a lot easier than swimming across. And I did grab the flower. Okay. Hey, someone's right over this way, pick up more healing. I don't know what happened to my laptop. Suddenly the screen went black and it's not responding to me. So I can't see chat at the moment. Try restarting it. Boxes nearby. Looks like it. That's useful. Okay, I think we're doing okay on wood now.
And one of these. These will keep.
Okay, where to next? There's a vantage point here, and there's a settlement. Let's go to the vantage. Actually, let's save. Campfire. I can't remember the last time I saved. Oof. Okay, laptop rebooted, hopefully. That is a turkey. That a fox? The fox, I'm totally gonna go for it. Yep, that's a fox. He's now admittedly night. Discovered stalker site. Boy. This is a pain to deal with.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
They notice me. Wait. Strider.
Wouldn't mind a stalker on my side. And now that I can override them.
Oh, I can't override them? Aw, yeah! Someone's gonna get wrecked. Oh no, that's my allied stalker. Okay, I don't want to fight. I don't want to kill him. Okay, let's refresh just to make sure that tray gets loaded. Or to have enough wood.
That'll help.
I don't know where my stalker friend ran off to, but I overrided one, so there. Campfire vantage. Goodness, there's just so much to run around and do. Oh, my mount. Might make it easier. Okay, got the fire. Go to this vantage point. Oh, there it is. How do I get up there? Oh, what was that? Whoa. Never mind, we'll get the bandage later. Let's figure out what's going on over here. Behemoth?
This must be sensitive rock. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like- like our chances. You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down? Let's take our chances.
Here, buddy. I want you to be my friend. Oh, why can't I override you? Oh my... Whoa! Behemoth. Oh, and it's mad. Oh. Why can't I override you, though? Because you're like a story machine? Or is it because you're too enraged? Let me try... override you? Yes! You know, the tutorial area in this game was a lot of fun, but it gets a lot harder as you leave, like, the starting area. It's my friend now. Go wreck things! Oh, there's another one. Body. Oh, I shot my friend. Try shock. Okay, that doesn't seem to be doing much to him. Let's try frost. Also not doing much to him. Oh my goodness. Goodness, you take a lot of these. Oh, goodness. Okay, and I still have that other one. I've earned an achievement. Whole transport machine's killed. This is a transport machine? Oh, transport, okay, not like a mount. Are you guys killing my buddy? You're killing my buddy.
Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
Oh, no. That giant thing was 5 metal shards. Okay. That'll work with it. I only have a side quest. Let's do the side quest. had a small issue. A small issue with what? I'm alive. They're dead. I don't see an issue. Oh yeah, let's go get the bandage before I forget about it.
Calm.
Yay. Is that a fox? No, it's a raccoon. That is a fox. Ah, dang it.
All right.
To get up. Vanish. Problem is it's dark, it's gonna be a little harder to see any. Climbing points. Or it means I've already looked right at a climbing point and ignored it. I wish the focus would accentuate climbing points. I just have trouble seeing them. Yep. Can I climb up? Let me climb! Let me climb! Becky! I am now trapped.
Clear that up later.
Okay, I see a yellow wire. That's a rappel point. Okay, to trace that yellow wire.
Now to find out what caused this.
Ah, here we go. Da 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 da. So how's it going, Pawn? What are you up to? Just gonna play Uncharted for a second.
Move along now.
I don't know who she's talking to. Well, she's talking to the wildlife again. She's gone a little crazy. I've been out and about for a while now.
Yep. A pocket shitstorm tore day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, so we talked about the stars and space tech. I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
There used to be rocks and stuff there, that's cool. Oops. I'm gonna use those arrows, but that's fine. I like how they say repel, but that's not like any repelling I've ever done. Granted, I don't like repelling. I hate going backwards down things. Oh.
Now to find out what caused this.
Yes. I keep making that sound. I see a bunny. Where are you? I don't think you're a fox. Yeah, you're a raccoon. Guys, I'm back. How do I get in? Ah. Let's track the quest. Maybe it will tell me how to get inside. Here we go. Aha! Door.
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Rosgrund concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
You have no need to loiter around here.
I'm gonna loiter then, you told me not to. Yeah, steal your stuff too. Yoink. Hello.
Warden Geneva.
I'm
this
you.
This is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Oh.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
I'm doing good.
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Rosgrund. Osram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts. Or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakh warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers. From the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan. A traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation, we've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Geron's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change, and sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock, as an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity. So now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Rosgrund of the Osram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Rosgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
Okay, cool. Let's buy a little health potion. Some stuff. We don't sell these sparkers, they just accumulate. Oh my gosh. I guess if I started fighting machines, I'd stop getting sparks. That wouldn't. Can I finally buy one outfit? Aha, Arrowbreaker Heavy. Bye. And Silent Hunter. Sweet, I think I've got all the stuff now. Modify Silent Hunter Medium. Yeah, let's take that off. So yeah, I can sell that. So outfit Silent Hunter Medium. Sweet. You have anything else? Cool. Oh, you do. Shadow Rattler. Create a job with that. Shadow Warbore. Let's make a job with that. Shadow Ropecaster. Okay, because I don't have the parts for them. Shadow Blast Sling. What does that give me? Like proximity bombs? I see religious tribal nut jobs. Yes. Well, I think as long as you have humans, you're going to have nut jobs. I think it's just kind of how things work. How human psychology is. Okay, this. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to buy that. I want to sell one of those. Shadow Sling. Okay, now errands. So I need a Snapmaw heart, Trampler heart, a rabbit, another fox skin. Oh my gosh, those things are sharp. So much trouble finding fox skins for some reason. And I have a new tutorial. Kill machines with proximity bombs. Okay. Vantage. Summer school is wrapped. Constructed shelter. Anything interesting? Machine catalogs, I think. Yeah, Behemoth is a new one. Crate holders, grease canister, force loaders, power cell. And I've already overridden one. New type of ammo, proximity. Okay, new weapon, new outfit. New resources? Oh, Behemoth ones, that's new. Okay. You guys don't have a campfire here? Huh. Yeah, a campfire. Okay, one of the side quests is here. Do that. And on the way, we'll go hunting. Need rabbits and foxes. Why am I hearing that twice? Still don't understand how I'm hearing that. Be the sound sink. Ooh, a fox. I need two fox skins now for stuff. Come here, fox. Yep. Oh, I got. Yes, fox skin. There's one. I needed Ridgewood was the other part of that crafting recipe I needed.
And one of these.
Dave. Not four. Oh, come back. I want to search you. health. More wood. More wood. Bad life check. What we got? Oh, a fox. We'll need another fox skin. Oh, sweet, and I got one. No more upgrades available. That's a raccoon skin. Raccoon skin. Fish bones. No. Orbo, it's maxed. Caster, it looks like I just need to gather some wood. Max it on that. Why I would need more of some of these things. Yet another thing that requires a fox skin. Goodness. Oops. Oh boy, I just wandered right into a bandit camp.
You're too fast to be caught. What are you?
Inventory. Aerobreaker suit. My outfits. I'm Nora.
Yaya!
Whoa, these guys are tough.
Good, good. I'll dance with your blood. Good, good. I'll dance.
Oh, it's
with your
the boss
blood.
Lady. Hi, boss lady.
Not killed one of your tribe,
you're still looking.
I do something wrong? She's dead.
Come! Oh, don't waste my blood!
Yeah. What's going on here? Can we have to do more than just down her?
Before I cool.
Yeah, she's just on the ground yelling at me. Okay. I'll get back to you.
Come! Oh, I'm
full of bandits.
Don't waste my blood! Pay attention! I'm shooting here! My blood is yours now.
Yeah, I get it, I get it. Why can't I finish you off, though? it now. What am I supposed to do? Talk to her. Okay. I guess I have to finish off the rest of the bandits to get her to actually talk to me.
Quickly, before I cool.
Oh.
My blood is yours now. Frost always said, patience.
I'm hiding. Dude never reads chat, that's right. So the last thing I saw before that message from Yupon was the tape flip. Dude, it was awesome.
We must be the bandit's prisoners.
Not exactly elegant. But it worked.
Let's get you out of there.
And he misses out on compliments.
Are you ready to move?
I wonder if the chat worked out on me, because yeah, if you guys have been talking, I haven't seen any messages, I'm sorry. This is kinda hard to read chat when I'm in firefight. Why can't I tag that guy?
Looks like I'm clear.
Yeah, it's just four bandits left.
Ain't afraid to kill.
Oh.
don't have Leader Strike. So I can't sneak attack. Please. Lots of goodies. Tribute would need to reach out if it's filled with. Okay, we'll see you, Mike.
You got up there in a hurry. Look out, they're above us. Time to rage.
Scares me? Remember when I told you in my last bench what scared me? Well, I figured out what scares me. It's not the bots. I mean, they're horrifying. Either live or die. What scares me is how much I like this. How a dew feels in my hands. Kick of coil gun. So she's worried that she likes fighting. Hmm. Interesting. Battle of bandits.
This will wash away the sand for now.
Can I talk to you now? Yay!
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Kaja did was talk. Talk, bleed, talk, and shackle me. You fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I'm made stronger. These stories. Pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives, and land. All of these have been mine. Drink of my blood. And I'll live on.
No, Ulia. I've got enough stories to carry.
Oh, okay. Is my microphone muted again? That's what I always worry about, is that why nobody thinks I'm reading chat? They can't hear me? Okay, I'm gonna check that real fast. Because you guys have made me paranoid. Nope, not muted. Okay. Oh yeah, I totally still loot. Okay. Oh, I leveled up! Oh. You know what? Let's get Leader Strike. Hey, camp liberated! Let's go, let's pick up. Flower. I'm just kind of wandering around. I need to kill fish, I need to kill rabbits, I need to kill fox. Oh, what? Oh my goodness. It's cool, but oh well. Oh, rabbit! Come here. Oh no. You're not a rabbit, you're a fox. Ah, dang it. No luck. Right. would... Thought I saw a rabbit. Oh, there's the rabbit. Thankfully rabbits are slow. Come here, rabbit. Come here, rabbit. No. No luck.
Can't be too prepared.
Yep. Is a fox. Ah, dang it. Is it fun? Safe. So when do you fight the giant mech dragon? I don't know. Go find one. I don't think I have to kill one right now. So. I was fighting some behemoths earlier. Stalker! Gotcha! I want you to be my friend. Oh, what shot me? Aha! There's the stalker. There it is. Oh. Hold still. Mines everywhere. Oh, is that another one show up? Yep. Whew. Sneaky sniper cats. They're called stalkers. They turn invisible, which makes them a little difficult to deal with sometimes. Turkey? The raccoon. And now I tamed one, or I overrode it, so now it's my friend. I'm gonna go back hunting. Come here. Thank you. was that? Long legs. Oh. A raccoon? I think that's a raccoon. Yep. Rabbit. I know I need you for something.
Got one.
The rabbit end up. Turkey. That's a rat. Yeah. Something here? Oh, fox. Wait, what are you? Oh, that's my friendly stalker. Oh, okay, so when those things on the ground trigger, the stalker's gonna investigate. Oh, come on. Come here, fox. Billy! There we go. Four. Getting distracted by wildlife and going for shinies. The heavy attack seems to have a lot better tracking than the light attack. I don't know how many times I've run up this ridge and then turned around to go kill an animal. I need their skins.
Good for an old remedy.
What do we got here? Lance horns. Let's just keep heading to this flower. I'm guessing it's up top, so I need to figure out how to climb up there. There we go, I see how to get up. I've learned how to... at least, I think this is it. Oh! Yup! Up, 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 go! Now, if only the game had jet spawn horrible attacks. Oh my gosh, why would you do that to me? The game already does that on its own. It was a night or two ago where I was. Wait, there we go. Where I ran into like a pack of tramplers. And they would not. They just kept spawning in front of me, it looked like. Was kind of obnoxious. Sell off some stuff. I'm gonna sell off some of this corruption glazier. That stuff seems to spawn all over the place. I can actually buy ammo. Oh, free sample box. Purple box. Yeah, I'll get one of those. So I need a snap. Oh, okay. Here's the flower that I was looking for. Flower. Hi-ya. Open up things so it doesn't bug me next Okay. Merchant dude. There's just like all these random merchants all over the place. Oh, I'm like right by Meridian. Oh, that looks pretty cool. But if I go in there, I'm gonna unlock a ton of side quests. Nah, I'm good. Granted, if I could tame one, probably wouldn't be so bad. Oh, there's a data point here. Can I scan it from here? Greasy is calling. Aquapugs mount like about the Temple of Zeus. Imagine them, not the grimy ruins now, but immaculate monuments. Hello, vacay. Oh, it's another ad. Okay. Funny thing is, I think I've been like all around Meridian, but I haven't actually been inside Meridian yet. Site nearby. City of the Sun, hunting for the lodge. So many side quests. And all these campfires have. Oh, there's another flower back there that I missed. Well, we gotta go get it. Fast travel! Although, I guess I should just bite the bullet and go back to, go into Meridian. Ride one of these, it should be a little easier to find this flower because they'll fight for me. Ooh, I'm you! No! Long legs are vicious. Honey rabbit. Gotta get the bunny rabbit, I get a new weapon. Sawtooth. Yeah, this won't be fun.
Patterns on this flower are so strange.
Alright. Okay. Merchant. It's just another. It's just some dude hanging out in the desert. Sell all the usual stuff, yeah. Okay. Summon my mount from the ether. From the aether. Okay, let's see here. A settlement there. There's a metal flower there. Some cross country.
Damn.
Oh dear. We not want.
And go.
Oh, I'm nowhere near the... I thought I was closer to where the flower was. Mia Rose was... Mia... He is really good at this series. Just comes out of nowhere. Rolls at the scary, rocks at the scary. Oh no, I killed something. What did I get? I ran over a rat. While we're at it, let's just loot everything in the area. How far am I from this thing? Wow, so pretty far. I'm guessing it's going to be on top of this ridge here. Where'd that raccoon go? There's something up there making noise. They missed the great big climb me sign. Climb me. Hey, it works, Mew. That's a good way to be scary. Get you people off guard.
Easy, easy.
Oh no, are those, is that a glint hawk? I don't think I can override those quite yet. Where are you? Yep, that's a glint hawk. And I think preemptive strike is in order. Out. Can I override these guys? Oh, I can! I can have a pet bird! Now I've got air support! Shooting at me still? I don't know what's going on, but it's cool. Oh, no! Why didn't you grab onto the ledge? That was embarrassing. Man, if I have to deal with those Glint Hawks again, I'm gonna be sad. Hey, Will! Yeah, I'm blaming that one on Aloy, because I was right by the ledge and she did not grab it. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Fort. I thought I was. Did it? I forget, I don't even know what dying does exactly in this game. Do I lose my progress? And if I lose all my progress, I'd be mad if I picked up something that I wanted. Aloy Jerk Edition. I've been doing the kind Aloy Edition. Bunny, fuck. Here, bunny, I need to kill a bunny to get a new weapon. I don't think I need to kill the turkey. I need to kill some fish too for crafting some stuff. What is going on over here? Oh wait, so this guy's still tamed. Oh, you're just a turkey. I thought he would be another bunny. I guess I didn't lose progress. I just lost where I was. Which is in some ways even more obnoxious. Because I tamed this guy a while ago. Wait, are you tamed? No, you're not. Ride him into combat. Looks like it did save my progress. Or at least that flower I grabbed over there. That's the joy of streaming. Everyone gets to watch you fall to your doom. Or fail to hit things. It's really far away. Come here, you. No, I said come here. Let's go. Campfire. Hopefully when I die, I respawn closer. I really don't understand how the respawn mechanic works. I don't really die very often. I usually die from falling to my death.
Low and quiet, does it?
Oh, what's this building here? Didn't see this last time I was. Oh, there's some fish. I think I need fish bones for upgrade. Here, fishy. Fishy. A lot of fish in this one. I can't really attack when I'm swimming. Okay. I thought there was another one somewhere. None of them seem to have brought what I needed, though. But I might as well grab the resources. Oh, fatty meat, that's good. Any other fish that I can shoot? Oh, there's one. Boars? I don't really need boars. I like rabbit and stuff. Halo, grab the fish. Grab it. Okay. You have to shoot the fishies. Interesting here, other than fish. And a pretty sunset. White? Come on. Climb up, climb out of the water. Why did we fail so bad, Aloy? Okay, is this the place with the Glenhawks again? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, what is that? Oh, that's the Glenhawks. And it was so cool, I had a friend, he was murdering people for me, and then I jumped off of. Try this again. Once more, it's failing. Oh no! Yeah, some parts of this game are really green, some are really red. I can tie him down and pull right in. Nice!
fascinating.
Janky override for the win! Now fight for me, birdie!
No good.
Opa! Ah, oh, dang it, I should've seen that one coming. Oh, dagnabbit. That was rolling. There we go, headshot. Down you go. Goodness, I hate fighting these things. What's that from? I got friends.
Metal flowers. Well, why not?
I must have a full set. And now, how do I get back? Down. Is there a repel point? Down the hard way. I'll just come out. Da 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 da. Need for the actual weapons. Okay, so Shadow Ropecaster is a snap-on heart. that a snap mom nest here? It is. Let's go fight the snap moms in the middle of the night. And you're mine. Oh crap, he turned on me. I did something wrong. I did a bad. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, that was kind of stressful. Thought I had the one tamed, but something must have gone wrong. Machine core. Bummer. How it goes sometime. Sometime. Sometimes you get the heart, sometimes you don't. Okay. Let's... This whole area down here looks like it's pretty much been discovered. I mean, there are some corruption sites we can go clear out. That's usually not too bad. Let's go do a corruption site. Man, there's just so many points of interest. But I like that I can actually fast travel for free now, so I'm fast traveling a lot more. Okay. And having a Glint Hawk going in the corruption zone would be helpful, I think. Maybe not the Striders. They're up in the air though, they're kinda hard to tame. Uh-oh.
Gotcha!
My friend! Okay, that one's mine. Okay. Oh, a fox. Did you drop a skin? Yay! Hey, corrupted side. Getting close. Corrupted zone, level 23. Okay. Let's do the Shadow Blast. It's a real thing. Why is the music playing? I hear something. Sounds terrifying. Oh wait. Corrupted stalk. Oh, a corrupted stalker. Oh, I did not sign up for this. That's why I couldn't see any of the machines in the area. The old stalkers? Oh my gosh, they are. Okay. Ah, one of them fell into my trap. I can't tell what's going on over there. Oh, there's one. Oh. hell you hurt.
Get away, I can't.
Oh. That's one of them dead. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. I don't know what's going on, I don't like it. I think the stalkers might be fighting each other and I'm kind of in the middle of it. Oh wait.
Helpful.
Whoa! Whoa, what just happened? A very angry machine on my hands. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Actually give a nice XP. See any other ones in the area. Oh, there's one. Right by a side quest. They're next. Okay. I think this might be the last thing, because my laptop battery is just about dead. And I should get some lunch. Preparation to go into an Easter egg hunt thing for my nieces and nephews today. Woo-hoo. Run into the fire. Wait, are there any fish?
I'll find a use for you.
Shoving you in my mouth. Grabbing wood. Corrupted flint hawks. At least three of them, too. Uh-oh. Got ground forces too. Is a level 23 corrupt zone. What is my current active quest? I still have the proximity bomb one? Okay. Thank you. Hell yeah. Gonna be my buddy. Oh, I'm actually out of place. Oh, and you fell up there where I can't get to you. Dang it.
Not done yet.
Gotcha this time. Yep, leave him a lot of plates.
Level up.
Okay then, I think this is where I'm going to call it a stream. Like I said, I need to get lunch. I'm gonna see if I can buy some blaze from someone. Up on top. Blech. Let's go to this one. Let's see if I can buy blades from these guys. Somehow I managed to run out. Up on top of something too. Hello. go to this one.
Don't mind the work. Better than worrying about my next meeting.
Can I buy blades from you? Yes, I can. Oh, at 20 each? Holy crap, blades is expensive. That blaze would be a rare component. But here I am buying blaze. Make me get that new weapon I wanted. The answer is no. But I managed to get any of the components I needed. Okay. Crafting, let's mod Hunter Bow. Bigger tear. Hey. Can I actually put something on here? Oh, handling. I don't know why corruption. Okay. Oh my goodness, so many things to keep on top of. Do I have any freeze? I do have a freeze thing. I had 100%, yeah, 100% freeze reduction. It's nifty. Oh, what is that? Jogan, thank you for the host. Caught me right as I'm winding down. Sorry, Shogun. Putting stuff on slots because it makes me happy. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna call it here. Hey, trader. How's it going? Oh boy. So many of these resources, and I'm buying blades, one of the basic resources. Because I ran out. Okay. Better late than never, yes. Just making sure I'm all stocked up. I'll jump up and down for you, how's that? I'll dance for you. Oh wow, she actually's got some moves. Look at my moves. Alrighty. Thanks for coming by, Shogun. I'm gonna call it a day, because I've gotta go to an Easter egg hunt, and my battery laptop's dying. So. We'll see you later.